this great time. So moving forward from that, what do you guys want to improve? I think we need to make better quick passes to get moving faster. We need to get more points on that. So as a player who's been on the team, what have you noticed are some of the strengths that you guys have? Maybe an issue with our mindset that we're going to be able to keep these lines together for the whole season, hopefully, or maybe guys around with some matchups. So it's nice to get once you get used to the line, you're going to be able to know where guys are going to be. So I know a lot of these teams have been really switched up, a lot of guys leave, some guys have to school. How has it been for you guys and your team adjusting to that?
It hasn't actually been too hard. We had tryouts when we were starting. Everybody was flying, making passes, hard shots, having fun. If you're not having fun, it's not going to be able to goof around and then still know when trying to kick in the game. These guys have done a really good job of focusing up on its game time, except for this morning. We've done a good job of focusing up and trying to really work hard to do some of those.
Well, we appreciate your time. I really think